Good evening, basketball fans, and welcome to Cascade Christian High School and this evening's Southern Oregon Cascade Hybrid Basketball Action between the St. Mary's Crusaders and the Cascade Christian Challengers. At this time, I'd like to ask everyone if you would please stand. And gentlemen, if you remove any hats. And as is our custom, we're going to first begin with a brief word of prayer. This evening, our prayer will be led by Grace Christian School Superintendent, Devin Rickabaugh.
Please pray with me. Father, we are grateful for these two great teams that are playing tonight. And we all want to win, so we pray, Lord, that you will keep them safe on the court. Thank you for our fan base. We thank you for our players. We know they're good sportsmen, and we're grateful for that. Lord, we ask that it would be a great win. Whoever wins, get us home safely in this fog. Be honored tonight, Lord. It's in your name that we pray. Amen.
You may stand as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem. This evening, our anthem will be performed by the Cascade Christian Pep Band under the direction of Mr. Ryan Johnson.
We encourage and appreciate your help. Let this competition reflect mutual respect.
coaches and officials.
Thank you.
Christian hammers up two shots. Thank you. personnel charge number 25, Seth Knox for Cascade. That's his second personnel.
Thank you. Yeah.
is very personal.
Ah!
14, Eli Conway for St. Mary's as his second personal. Thank you. changing number 50, Travis Danielson. Please drive home carefully this evening.